wanna scream from the top of a 6-4 Impala so I can tell the world that I love you. Now I might not really know what love is, baby, cause my daddy died when I was 2, but shit, I think I do. Now earlier tonight I did some really, really bad things, but I think it was all special because if I didn't do it, baby, I wouldn't be here with you.
Nigga, she not fucking with you, nigga. Go grab you one of these bitches on the dance floor and let's get a crackin' on the dead homie. Hey, nigga, get my motherfucking bottle back real quick. Nigga, get that motherfucker. Ha, yeah, ha,
ha. My feet never stop working. These birds never stop chirping.
The birds
are chirping.
The birds
are chirping.
Black, the homie said, pull up in 30 minutes, let's link up. Got a bottle, so we finna go fuck with Felicia. Sharonda finna throw a house party in a section. Bad bitches everywhere, homie, make your selection.
I see bitches everywhere. Game cold, I could make a bitch stop and stare.
I'm that nigga.
I see you thinking about starting something, nigga, don't you dare. Cause that girl, he barks, he bites, he scratch, he bray. He'll put that fear inside your heart soon as you touch that gate.
Oh my God, bitch. Did you hear what happened at Sharonda's house party last night? Okay, so boom. We was in that motherfucker going up, per usual, and I was looking good as fuck, per usual. Now, I already knew some bullshit was going to happen because it was way too many different hoods in one place for shit not to pop off. But I really think it all started because Day-Day got shot the other day. Everybody knew the niggas that shot Day-Day was going to be at Sharonda's party because they posted it on Instagram. Niggas, per usual. And then they pulled up and shot Sharonda's mama house the fuck up. And then left. Oh, my God. Niggas fucked up my favorite song and my outfit is fucked up. Last night was something else.